view the best large SUVs, generally priced under $55,000. Number 5 is Toyota Sequoia. Test drivers say it is a solid choice for shoppers looking for a powerful SUV that can haul up to 8 passengers. The 2013 Sequoia is powered by a V8 engine matched to a 6-speed automatic transmission. Test drivers praise the Sequoia's powerful acceleration and say the smooth shifting transmission is a good match. Inside, critics say shoppers may be underwhelmed with the Sequoia's 8-seat interior, even on top trims. Test drivers say seats are comfortable in all 3 rows. The Sequoia has great cargo space, and reviewers appreciate the folding rear seats, which don't have to be removed to access the full amount of cargo space. Standard features include tri-zone automatic climate control, an 8-speaker stereo, and satellite radio. Number 4 is GMC Yukon. It delivers excellent towing capacity, a smooth ride, and a long list of standard interior features. The Yukon has 3 powerful V8 engines to choose from. Test drivers say that all provide great acceleration off the line. Compared to other large SUVs, the Yukon has a small turning radius, making it easier to pilot in crowded parking lots or cities. The Yukon can seat up to 9 in 3 rows. Its interior options range from functional with the base model to luxurious with the Denali trim. Test drivers find that the audio and climate controls are well-placed and easy to use, and that the Yukon is spacious in the first 2 rows. The base model comes with features like a 9-speaker Bose sound system, Bluetooth, a USB port, and tri-zone automatic climate control standard. Number 3 is for Ford Expedition. It has comfortable seating, excellent towing capacity, and good performance. The 2013 Expedition comes with a V8 engine and a 6-speed automatic transmission. Reviewers are impressed with its supple ride, even over rough patches of road. All seating positions are comfortable and supportive, and even the third row seats are adult-friendly over short trips. The Expedition offers a fair amount of cargo space. If you need more storage room, the long wheelbase EL model expands it. Standard features include a 6-speaker stereo system with auxiliary jack and satellite radio. Number 2 is Chevrolet Suburban. It offers a combination of outstanding towing capabilities, cavernous cargo space, and the ability to haul up to 9 people. It comes in either regular or heavy-duty models. Both are equipped with a V8 engine and a 6-speed automatic transmission. The Chevrolet Suburban is the 2013 best full-size SUV for families because it has the best combination of quality, size, and family-friendly features in its class. Critics find that the first and second row seats are comfortable, but the third row is most suitable for kids. The base trim has features like a 6-speaker stereo, USB port, and Bluetooth. And the winner, according to the experts, is Chevrolet Tahoe. It offers excellent towing capacity, seating for up to 9, a smooth ride, and well-equipped interior. It has a 5.3-liter V8 engine that moves the large SUV smoothly down the highway. The V8 engine is matched to a 6-speed automatic transmission. Comes with either 2- or 4-wheel drive. The Chevrolet Tahoe is the 2013 best large SUV for the money because it has the best combination of ownership costs and positive reviews in its class. Reviewers think the Tahoe's interior is well appointed and well designed with fit and finish that are on par for the segment. The Tahoe can seat up to 9, but critics say that the third row is uncomfortable. It comes with standard Bluetooth, satellite radio, and a USB port.